In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to connect the Razer Basilisk X Hyperspeed to PC, phone, Xbox, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Bluetooth. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. The Hyperspeed Basilisk X can be connected in two ways, either Bluetooth, which is the one that I'm gonna be talking about in this video, or 2.4 GHz using the dongle. But like I said before, I'm going to be focusing on Bluetooth for this particular video. So first, make sure that it is properly charged. You will have to insert a battery before starting. So remove the cover that you see here where your hand goes. And once it is open, insert a battery into this place. Now, once this is done, cover it back up and look at the bottom of the mouse. What you have to do is set this slider into the Bluetooth position. So once you have it set to Bluetooth, it is going to power on and you will be able to enable Bluetooth pairing mode so that it can look for nearby devices to connect with. So to enable pairing mode, after you set it to Bluetooth by changing the slider at the back or at the bottom of the mouse, press the side buttons and the DPI switch button or this button that you see here in the middle of the mouse simultaneously. So you have to press all of these buttons simultaneously for about 3 seconds. So hold them down for about 3 seconds. Once you press and hold them for 3 seconds, you will see this LED on the middle button start flashing blue or any other color. This indicates that it is now in pairing mode, so it is going to look for nearby devices to pair with. Now you can go over to your PC, laptop, whatever it is that you have, choose the option to add a device, and the Razer device should appear here on this list as long as it is in close proximity and it is properly put into pairing mode. Select it from the list and finish establishing this connection. Now, before I end this video, I want to highlight that, guys, when I was checking the channel metrics the other day, I noticed that 83% of you are not subscribed. If you subscribe to our channel, you can help us bring you the best solutions to your problems, including this video. So, I highly count on your support. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.